I'm here with the beautiful Mia Khalifa. We're after the Supriya Lele show. What are you wearing today? Tell me.
I am wearing Gentle Monster Margiela collab glasses, Chanel, Miu Miu, and De Malamister, and The Row.
And the jewelry, is that from your brand?
The jewelry is Chaitan, yes.
Okay, very nice. Because you have started your own brand recently,
yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
How's that going?
It's going amazing, thank you for asking. It's very nerve-wracking.
I can imagine. But the launch looks very, very successful. Everything looks very, very nice as well. So you're working with someone else on that, aren't you?
Yes,
with your brand.
Sarah, right there. There's my partner. Yeah.
Okay. So in terms of London Fashion Week, what did you think of this show today? How did you find it?
This was so beautiful. It was really emotional. I love the venue. It smells like incense in here. The collection was stunning. That green look that came down the runway was made for that model. She looked like a goddess in it, but I want every single piece.
Yeah,
I love it.
Amazing. And you headed to Milan or Paris after?
I am, yeah, to both.
Okay.
Yeah.
What shows are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to GCDS and Yves Saint Laurent.
Amazing. Thank you so much. And last question for you. Where do you get your fashion, your style inspiration from usually?
From everything. I like to cosplay. Like, I like to dress up as characters. So
Okay.
There isn't one specific person. If I'm inspired by something, then I feel like I'm dressing up as that. So fashion is cosplaying to me.
And today, what were you feeling? What was the character today? What was the vibe?
Ariana Grande, because of that.
Okay. I see it. Very nice. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your fashion week. Look fantastic today. Can you tell me what you're wearing?
So I'm wearing Supriya, because I'm a friend of Supriya's, and I just... a massive fan.
Yeah.
So Supriya, Awake Mode, and number 21.
Okay, this is my favorite part of your outfit. This jacket is fantastic. So where do you get your inspiration from for your style usually?
From my stylists, who are just
there.
Your
stylist? Yeah, she's actually your stylist?
Yes,
really?
They're amazing. Okay. Yeah, incredible. No, I love fashion, but it's great having that little bit of extra like push to be a bit more daring or something.
Amazing,
but
amazing. And what is it that you do?
I'm a ballerina, so yeah, it's like amazing to like kind of see the fashion world and like
amazing.
Come to these amazing shows, and yeah, there's kind of theatre to it as well.
Yeah, so they should have got you to perform today after the show, actually.
Yeah.
What did you think of it?
I loved it. I just think like she's so unique, the way she like drapes everything and the shapes and just. I mean, I also thought the hair and makeup was amazing. Their skin was incredible.
Great model selection as well.
And the shoes.
The shoes are fantastic.
Amazing.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. Thank you so much. And what shows are you looking forward to for the rest of the week?
I'm going to Burberry later. I'm excited for that. And maybe in Paris. I'm not sure yet.
Maybe.
See if I can sneak out.
What about Milan?
Milan, I'm not sure. I might be performing, but we'll see.
Okay.
Waiting for an invite as well.
Amazing.
Yeah, I'm wearing Saint Laurent and The Row.
Okay.
And this is a... bag from Todd's.
Okay, from Todd's. Sorry, the shoes are from where?
Louboutin
shoes.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice selection. I love the outfit today. Very sleek and chic as well. Where do you get your inspiration from for your style usually?
Could be a painting, could be a person that I see in the street, could be someone, something that I see on the catwalk, but I like to keep it quite clean. I love the kind of Art Deco periods, and yeah,
okay.
Clean, sharp.
Who are some of your favorite brands at the moment?
Saint Laurent and The Row and Supriya Lele.
Yes.
And Celine. I mean, honestly, there's so many
there's
for
no
different
right.
reasons.
Yeah.
Yeah. In terms of what I like to wear at the moment, a lot of Saint Laurent, Celine, The Row, Rick Owens.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, amazing. So obviously we've just finished the show, Supriya Lele, how was it?
Really beautiful. I thought it was great.
Yeah.
Beautiful colours, I love what she does. It's kind of 90s minimalist.
Mm-hmm.
It's very sexy, very, you know, just it's a perfect summer collection with rock shoes. It makes you want to be on a boat somewhere.
For sure. And what is it you do for work?
I work at IT Magazine.
Okay. So you just finished the show, Supriya Lele Show, and you guys look amazing. Can I ask you what you're wearing today?
Sure, I'm wearing Cult Naked and little Miu Miu shoes.
Okay, so love it. And this full
This full look, cult naked.
Okay, okay. And the bag, sorry?
And the bag is actually New Zealand designer, Georgia J.
Okay. And the accessories?
Don't quote me on that. Don't quote me on that.
I'm wearing Zimmerman from By Rotation, rented dress, and Rebecca Valance blazer.
And the shoes?
Gucci bag. I don't know, old. Old.
Vintage.
Let's call it vintage. Yeah, yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
amazing.
Yeah.
So where do you get your inspiration from for your style?
I don't know, here, there, everywhere.
Just kind of, I don't know, spotting people in the street. I just moved to London, so the fashion here is incredible. Yeah, and so I'm like, thank you.
Amazing.
So I feel like everywhere.
Okay, and what do you think of the show today?
Outstanding, of course, absolutely outstanding.
Yeah, and yourself?
Yeah, I loved it. I loved the way that she uses draping and like everything. You know, you can see like pieces of a sari and like, you know, all these Indian clothing references.
Amazing. It's beautiful. Thank you guys so much, I appreciate it. So we're here at the Burberry show and I'm with
Tanisha.
You look fantastic today. Can you tell me what you're wearing?
Thank you so much. My outfit is secondhand. My bag is from Miu Miu.
Lovely.
And my glasses are from Prada.
Okay. And do you know where the jacket's from? Because it's amazing. The details. Can we see the back as well? Because
yeah,
there's like these clasp details. Amazing. Do you know where it's from?
No. No idea.
Where did you find it?
I got it from a friend of mine.
Okay.
So she gave it to me actually.
Okay,
yeah.
Very nice. And the glasses? Prada?
Yeah.
Amazing, amazing. So where do you get your style and your outfit inspiration from usually?
Good question actually. Like I see it from different people. Also I like a bit of vintage style, also like a yeah, how do you say this? Like the old school style?
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
But then I combine it with like more modern looks, like the fabrics and the like the I like the details.
So if you have to wear one outfit for the rest of your life, what would that outfit be?
Ooh, I think maybe just like the suit trousers,
okay.
Then with like an easy top and like an oversized, like kind of what I'm wearing now, like oversized stuff.
And what shoes would you go for?
I think a good sneaker.
Yeah. Okay, very nice. And what is it that you do?
I'm a stylist.
You're a stylist?
Yeah.
I can tell, you look fantastic today.
Thank you, sir.
Amazing.
I am wearing a beautiful dress from the last runway collection, actually, and in fabulous take on the Czech.
Amazing.
And wonderful color.
Lovely. And the jewelry that you've got there as well?
That actually is my own.
It is your own?
Yes.
Okay. And the bag is also?
Shoes, Burberry.
And the bag?
Bag's my own.
Amazing. So where do you get your inspiration from for your style and your looks usually?
Oh my goodness, that's a really good question. To be honest, I just go with what feels good and what makes me feel good.
If you have to wear one outfit for the rest of your life, what would that be?
Do you know, I'm going to go with the dress
with this,
I'm in today.
What are you wearing today?
Yeah, man, I've got Burberry head to toe, man. You get me? Burberry tracksuit ting. Got the Air Forces on. Root beer.
No, this way.
Oh, shit.
There we go.
Shit, my bad. Yeah, we got the fucking Burberry tracksuit on.
Okay.
We got the root beer. Air Forces. You get me? London Fashion Week vibes, man. Big up the ting always.
Yeah, where'd you get the style inspiration from usually? When you get
usually,
dressed?
More time, like, I like to keep it tea.
Yeah.
Myself in it, you know what I'm saying?
Okay,
so
okay.
Obviously with a mix and blend of Fashion Week,
all right.
You know what I'm saying?
And what's the fragrance today as well?
Right now, it's a bit of oud, you know?
Yeah?
It's a quick thing.
Man.
Love my boy, man.
Looking good. Thank you so much, bro.
Cheers.
Appreciate it, man. Enjoy.
No
Thank
problem.
You. Tell me what you're wearing today.
Saint Laurent.
Everything?
Dress.
What about the shoes?
Old Balenciaga ones.
Balenciaga shoes, okay.
Yeah.
And the bag?
The bag is Diesel. It's like
Diesel?
Old Diesel,
really?
Yeah.
It's amazing. Where do you get your style inspiration from usually?
I think old images and religious iconography.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So what is it that you do?
I'm a musician.
So you get your style, I'm guessing, from things that you see when you're making music, or do you see magazines or certain eras that you're inspired by?
I think just old books and religious iconography is really inspiring to me.
Amazing. And one more question for you. If you have to wear one outfit for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Would be an old silk dress that doesn't fall apart and has embroidered flowers. I think that.
And what shoes would you go for?
Barefoot.
Okay.
Yeah.
I haven't had that today. Barefoot. Why? Why barefoot?
I don't know. It's more rooting.
It's the best way to be, right?
Yeah.
Amazing. And your name is?
Daniela.